8 years, 2 months, and 3 days for carrying a concealed weapon, supplying Class A's, 3 counts of actual bodily harm, 4 grievous, and the attempted murder of a community support officer. Well, that's colourful.
Sounds a lot worse than what it was.
So, how was your trip home?
Uneventful.
You know that? They're off with their parents.
Hello? Hello?
How you create that misery in your life?
Seems like only yesterday you got sent down.
Bloody hell, time flies, isn't it?
Not excited, though.
Usual. 10 pints, 2 grams and a puncher.
What the fuck are you doing in my boozer?
You what?
Yeah, I tell you.
He's a top-class nut job.
He used to shift a lot of gear back in the day. Most of it up his own nose.
No excessive drinking and...
No drugs.
You want that? Set yourself up. Stick it on a snake.
Hey, ring up, boys! Who's that?
That is your old man.
He stinks.
Where am I?
It's funny. Two wondering the same thing for the last 8 years.
Mr. Hayward, this is a clear case of neglect. You need to take your parental responsibility seriously. Your kids will be taken away from you.
You must be proud as punch, boy. What's your dad do? He's a boxer. What's your dad do? He's an astronaut. What's your dad do? He's a fucking signpost.
Seriously, no trouble,
all right, I'm out on licence. If my dog shits on the pavement, I get 18 months.
Wild Bill, my arse.
More like Mild Bill, isn't it?
I love my kids and I'm going to be here. What more do you want?
A lot, actually.
Coming in. Get him down, yeah?
He will be fine until you
showed up. I ain't never going back, mate. It nearly killed me.
Sounds like you missed it already.
Oh, you're getting a bit old, I promise. I ain't doing my art any good if that's what I mean.
You're gonna stay here and you're gonna sort this out. You're gonna tell the social you're looking after us.
I don't think I can, Sam.
Yeah, and when you're going into care.